Hello, bonjour, bonjour de Paris. You can see behind me that they've got the fair going on, which I don't think my boys have caught sight of yet. So I think I bought myself a couple of days, although I'm sure that any day now they're going to see that there's a huge Ferris wheel down the street. So we'll be, I'm coming here and spending who knows how much on tickets, right? Remember that when we were little? So anyway, there's something that I've been kind of holding close to my heart that I haven't told y'all about yet, and I've decided that today's the day. Today's the day. There's been something going on behind the scenes for a while, a few months, yeah, 2.5 months about, that some of you may be privy to and a lot of you aren't. So if you happen to be on our sensual planning day in January, I shared one of my big desires, and I actually made a really big commitment. And if you've ever been through the sensual planning day process, you know that we put certain things on our calendar in a special way, and we activate them in a special way so that we can step into those things that we really desire in a way that's feminine, instead of going full force masculine and just running towards them, or just sitting around and hoping that they'll occur someday. So one of those big things for me was showcasing my line at our Beautiful for Life event. I made a commitment that before our line hits the Paris runway, that I wanted to show you all that we're gonna be present at Beautiful for Life, what the line looked like. And I was so nervous. I was so nervous. I had so many faux types come up. If you were there, you can share that yes, that was absolutely true. I was petrified. And one of my biggest faux types was, you know, are they gonna like it? What's gonna happen? You know, I put my heart and soul into it. And I was able to release that and really show up at the event, just so proud of myself for standing forward in one of my desires. So what happened? We never told you. We never told you what happened. So we did it. We launched the line, the Terra Paris line, to about 107 or so women, and we received orders. Lots of them, lots and lots and lots and lots of them. In fact, it far exceeded my expectations. For the first time ever, we had people running to the back of the room. I've never had experienced that before, and I think that was a sign from the universe that I was maybe on the right track. With everything we've done before, that was the first time I'd ever seen that. And it was really a powerful, powerful moment for me. So the reason I'm bringing that forward is we're doing that right now. We're packaging the orders. We're going to be shipping them soon. People should have their orders by the end of July, if not a little bit before, and going through all the packaging, the processing, and the next level of my desire. So I wanted to share that with all of you and let you know that this sensual planning day thing works. So some of you might be wondering, what is sensual planning day and why am I even bringing that forward? Sensual planning day is a really powerful process that I created because I hated to plan. Every time someone would tell me to plan something, I would get kind of anxiety, you know, kind of stressed and overwhelmed and like, oh, I would either overplan like minute details and feel really stressed or not plan at all and really resist the planning process completely. And I kept asking myself, there's gotta be a different way to plan as an elegant femme. I wanted to grow my business as an elegant femme. I wanna reach and receive my desires and the journey of this experience in life as an elegant femme, not somebody who's, you know, running around crazy. And I'm continually getting lessons on how to do that. So sensual planning day is where I have infused all of our femtypes into the planning process in a way where we are really alive, awake, and engaged with what it is we're putting into our lives. So remember, you know, maybe this is the first time you've heard this, but our definition of sensuality here at Elegant Femme is living your life awake and engaged, okay? All your senses engaged. So in the sensual planning day process, we take your calendar. We do a special process of creating themes for your calendar for every month. Then we break down your desires in a very special way. You've never done this before. And we infuse certain things into the calendar in a strategic way that really balances your femtypes and honors all of your femtypes. So yes, your indie is being listened to. So you're really aware of what you're putting in there. You know, I mean, what are we doing, ladies? Like all the time we throw these things in our calendar that we don't really want or that we think people expect of us, and we start saying yes to things that don't feel good. And we find ourselves with no room to say yes to the things we want. So part of what I'll assist you with in Sensual Planning Day is putting the things in your calendar that you really want and even some power on how to say no to the things you don't want, okay? So we have had such tremendous success with this. Women have emailed us, they have gotten jobs from one thing we do on Central Planning Day. I'm not gonna tell you what it is, you've gotta be there. You've gotta be there, okay? There's one thing that we do that just takes this trajectory completely off the charts within Central Planning Day. Women have gotten jobs, women have reconciled relationships, women have gotten, I mean, it's amazing what happens. Booked vacations, planned honeymoons, things that women have wanted so desperately that were on the back burner. So you might be brand new to Elegant Femme, or you might have known of us for a while, but one of my big things is really allowing women to live the life that they desire. We're the only ones that can do that. I know sometimes we try to put it on our husband or our kids or our friends or our parents, but it's just us. So in Central Planning Day, we come together and we really ignite the power of us stepping into full responsibility for our desired life in a way that supports all of our femme types, okay? So I wanted to invite you to Central Planning Day. We're gonna be doing it soon at the end of July. All of the important details are there below. And this year, I'm gonna be doing something new. You may have heard I had some physical challenges recently that took me into a deep place. I have a lot of loud people walking by. Hold on.
C'est pas grave. Il y a beaucoup de personnes françaises qui sont parlées super, super fort.
Donc, okay, they're gone. You might have heard that I had a physical health challenge recently, and so it really sent me in a deep place of even further refining my schedule in a way that really supports me as a woman. Because as we grow into higher levels of light and we're really having more opportunity to impact the world, we need to take better care of our bodies. And what does that mean? That means we need to be hyper aware of what we're putting into our schedule in a way that really fuels us and doesn't drain us. So I'm gonna be talking to you more about that, and I'm gonna share with you a brand new technique that I'm starting to do for myself, and you don't know about it yet, so if you heard about the nap thing, it's not that. Don't worry, I got something else for you that I'm gonna be implementing, and I'll share it with you in Central Planning Day, okay? So if you've been with us before, there's something brand new for us to just turn up the opportunity for us to really receive our desired results as women in a way that makes us feel good. So I'll see you on Central Planning Day. I can't wait to be with you. See you soon. All the links and all that stuff, good stuff, is below.